Hello, everyone. We are Windborne. This is Jeremy, Lynn, Will, and I'm Lauren, and we are really delighted to be here with you today. We are a vocal band based in Massachusetts. We are also proud members of AFM Local 1000, the Traveling Musicians Union. And we sing a lot of songs from past movements of social struggle, particularly labor songs, sort of sung for some of the things we see going on in the world around us today. So we're going to start off with a song from Lawrence, Massachusetts, which is not so far away from where we live, from a movement in the early 1900s that came to be known as the Bread and Roses Strike, familiar to many of you, I'm sure. And it was called that in part because of a speech given by the union activist and organizer Rose Schneiderman. And she said, "What the woman that labors wants is the right to live, not simply exist. The right to life, as the rich woman has the right to life, and the sun, and music, and art. The worker must have bread, but she must have roses too." And this fight for a living wage, not just the means of sustenance, but the things that really make life worth living, obviously is still something that we're fighting for today. So this is Windborne's particular take on bread and roses.
As we go marching, marching in the beauty of the day, a million darkened kitchens, a thousand mill lofts gray, are touched with all the radiance that a sudden sun discloses. For the people hear us singing, bread and roses, bread and roses. As we go marching, marching, we fight for children too, for they are watching, learning, and they'll make the world anew. Our life shall not be sweated from birth until life closes. Hearts starve as well as bodies. Give us bread, but give us roses. As we go marching, marching, unnumbered women dead go crying through our singing their ancient cry for bread. Small heart and love and beauty, it is bread we fight for, but we fight for roses too. As we go marching, marching, together we stand tall. For the rising of the women means the rising of us all. No more the drudge and idler, and that toil where one reposes, but a sharing of life's glories, bread and roses, bread and roses, bread and roses, bread and roses, bread and roses. Give us roses, bread and roses, bread and roses, bread and roses,
thank you. So back in the 1930s, during the Appalachian Coal Wars, Florence Reese lived in Harlan County, Kentucky, and she was one night at home with her kids, and the sheriff of the town, a man by the name of J.H. Blair, busted in and he started turning her house upside down looking for her husband, Sam. Her husband, Sam, was a union organizer, and Blair was looking to kill him that night. And luckily he wasn't home, but the sheriff staked the house out all night, and finally when he left, Florence was so mad that she tore the calendar off the wall, and she wrote this song on the back of it. And it's gone on to become sort of one of the greatest hits of protest music in America, and even in Britain as well. It's called Which Side Are You On? And it's sort of been picked up by other movements as well. It got picked up by the civil rights movement, and it's really gone on and had a life of its own. So this is Which Side Are You On?
You're welcome to sing along with us, of course. Which side are you on now? Which side are you on?
Which side are you on now? Which side are you on? Which side are you on now? Which side are you on? Which side are you on now? Which side are you on? Come all you good workers, good news to you I'll tell, of how that good old union has come in here to dwell. Oh, which side are you on now? Which side are you on? Which side are you on now? Which side are you on? My daddy was a miner, and I'm a miner's son. And I'll stick with the union till every battle's won. Oh, which side are you on now? Which side are you on? Which side are you on now? Which side are you on? They say in Highland County there are no neutrals there. You'll either be a union man or a thug for J.H. Blair. Oh, which side are you on now? Which side are you on? Which side are you on now? Which side are you on? Oh, workers, can you stand it? Oh, tell me how you can. Will you be a lousy scab or will you lend a hand? Don't scab for the bosses. Don't listen to their lies. Us poor folks haven't got a chance unless we organize. Oh, which side are you on now? Which side are you on? Which side are you on now? Which side are you on?
We're going to do one more song for you. This is a song that originally started out as a piece from the north of England in the lead mining pits, and was a bit of a protest song against the starvation wages and really terrible working conditions in those lead mines. And we actually found a version of this by a group called Cross of the Hands, which we really loved. And we rewrote the lyrics. The original was called 4 pence a day, referring to the wages. We rewrote it to be about an industry that's a little bit closer to home as union musicians. So this is our take on the song.
My father was a folk musician. He used to sell LPs, cassette tapes in the 1980s, and later on CDs. I told him I'd take up his trade, but he looked at me to say, it's very hard to work for just 0.4 cents a play. 0.4 cents a play, my friends, just 0.4 cents a play. It's very hard to work for just 0.4 cents a play.
He said back in the good old days, the lines would all be long. As people queued to buy CDs, they formed a joyous throng. But now the music's all online, for discs they will not pay. My darling child, the times have changed, that's how it is today. For now they put the CDs down, and with a curious eye, they ask the dreaded question then, are you on Spotify? And with a sigh we answer yes, but this we'd rather say, it's very hard to work for just 0.4 cents a play. 0.4 cents a play, my friends, just 0.4 cents a play. It's very hard to work for just 0.4 cents a play. At the cafe just down the street, they roast a tasty bean. I order up a cappuccino, it costs 1,000 streams. And if I want to pay my rent, I'm very sad to say, it costs 250,000 streams at 0.4 cents a play. 0.4 cents a play, my friends, just 0.4 cents a play. It costs 250,000 streams at 0.4 cents a play. I have not come to tell you all that streaming songs is bad. In fact, I sometimes stream some music while hanging out with Dad. But if I love an artist's songs, for their CD I'll pay, 'cause I know how hard it is to work for 0.4 cents a play. 0.4 cents a play, my friends, just 0.4 cents a play, 'cause I know how hard it is to work for 0.4 cents a play. 0.4 cents a play, my friends, just 0.4 cents a play. So support musicians because they're worth more than 0.4 cents a play.
Thank you so much. You can find us at Windborne Singers on all social media, and we'd love to come chat with you. We're proud to be part of AFL-CIO as union musicians, and so thank you all for coming and listening. Have a good rest of your conference.
Thank you.